room with it throughout the day. Hey guys, I'm Shail and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you are doing well. In today's video, I'm going to share some of the basic summer essentials that are a must. Okay, let's start with the most important category, that is hair. And in summer, you know, we tend to have a really oily and itchy scalp. So for that, I have the Dove Dry Shampoo. This is in the fresh coconut variant. They have two more variants in this and this smells like absolutely stunning. Matlab, it smells like fresh coconut and, you know, like a beach sort of thing. So this is amazing and this does not leave a white residue whatsoever. In my college days, I used to use the Buttes dry shampoo, but it was not very nice because it used to leave a lot of white residue on the scalp. But this one does not leave a white cast whatsoever. It is very stunning, and especially, you know, if you have fever or you are not well, you cannot obviously go and wash your head. So for that time, for emergencies also, this dry shampoo is a must. And the MRP of this 600, but obviously in sale you can get it for way cheaper. And look at the quantity you are getting, it's a very nice quantity. And I bought this in September because in winter also I don't like to wash my hair because it's so cold. So I think I have a lot of quantity still left. So for the price you are paying, you are getting a really nice quantity and it smells amazing. And this has two more variants, so you can check that out as well. Moving on to the face category, I always say that first protect, refresh and heal your face. So for protecting our face from the harmful sun rays, we have the Lotus Herbal Safe Sun UV Matte Gel. This is SPF 50. It is very lightweight, ultra soothing. This has a gel consistency and you can see it does not leave a white cast. This is a great product for oily skin. I mean, you can see I don't have any white cast whatsoever. It just absorbs into the skin and gives it a really nice glow. So even when you're inside your home, make sure you reapply the sunscreen every 3 to 4 hours because UV rays can also penetrate inside your home through your windows. So make sure you put the curtain and always reapply your sunscreen. Next product that I have is the Nature Tattva Rose Water. This is an absolute game changer. I rave about this product in almost every video. That's because you have to try this, and it smells amazing and it is very refreshing. So if you are doing work from home or if you are studying and you feel your face is feeling a little bit dry or warm, you can just keep this in the refrigerator and take it out and spray some of the mist in your face. It is actually very refreshing and the mist is very fine and it smells like really heavenly. So it does not have any artificial fragrance, it does not have any additives. You can also try Karma Ayurveda rose water. They have a jasmine variant as well, which is also nice. They have also one in lavender. Now moving on to the healing part of your face and also for your body, there is no such natural ingredient other than aloe vera. It has absolutely amazing properties. For that, I have the Jeju Aloe from the Face Shop. Again, I have been raving about this product quite a while now, and you can just see this has like a really clear aloe vera with no colors and nothing. This is great, and I mean, it is very soothing. This is what I do at night as well. After washing my face, I apply this cool thanda aloe vera and slather it as a sleeping mask, which is great. And when you wake up, your skin is healed. If you are facing tan also, you can apply it all over your body. And also every weekend I apply hair mask, and you can use aloe vera in that as well. So it is a great ingredient to incorporate in your summer lifestyle, so definitely have an aloe vera handy. Now let's move on to the body. It is very important in summers that you feel fresh and smell fresh too. So for that, I have two of the body wash that I have been loving. The first one is the Dove Go Fresh body wash. This is in the cucumber and green tea scent. I have like completely used it, itna sab bacha hua hai, and it smells so nice, heavenly. Just take some of it in your loofah and you will feel really refreshed. The other one that I have been using is the Nivea Frame Pani and Oil. This also smells so nice and fresh. I mean, Nivea ke sare hi body wash are amazing. And you can also invest in Bath and Body Works shower gel, but I feel they are quite expensive, especially agar wahan pe koi sale nahi hai. So nevertheless, you can always try Nivea if you don't want to spend so much in a body wash. Now let's move on to the next product that is gonna make sure you smell fresh throughout the day. I'm talking about the Nivea Pearl and Body Roll-On. This is an amazing product. This is for smooth and beautiful underarms. The great thing is that it has 0% alcohol. Again, I have been loving this product. The MRP is really affordable as well, and the biggest thing is that it has 0% alcohol, which will not make your underarms go black or darken your underarms. So that is a great point for this. And also iska jo smell hai, that is not very overpowering, it is very subtle. I have one more recommendation in this category, that is this. I'm gonna just pop a picture right here. This is from Dove. I have been eyeing this again, so as soon as my Nivea one will finish, I'm definitely gonna try this one. And Dove one is also 0% alcohol, so it is again not gonna darken your underarm. So if you do not have this Nivea one, I will suggest definitely go for this newer version. And also I've been seeing some new launches from Nivea for their body washes and body lotion, so you can definitely check that out as well. Moving on to the second last category, I have two recommendations, both are from Miniso. The first one is the Dancing on the Seashore perfume. This smells really fresh and it is not at all overpowering, but the staying power is great. Again, this was very affordable. I have just lost the cap somewhere, and you can see for yourself, I have used this quite a lot. The MRP is 360 for 30 ml, which is so affordable. So Miniso has like great perfumes. Another one that I have from Miniso is their Sakura, Fascinating Sakura. This smells like very florally and little bit of that Ponds ka jo powder hota na, it smells like that. And again, this is also a great product if you are into floral fragrances. You can try this one as well. This is also very affordable. I don't see the MRP here, but anyways, I'm just gonna link it in the description box, so do check it out. Moving on to the last essential, I mean, it is not a summer essential, it is a life essential, that is a water. And the essential I have for you is invest in a good quality water bottle. I recently bought this bottle, which is so cute. I got this from Amazon, and again comes with the marking of each level of the quantity of the water right here, so you can easily track how much water you are drinking throughout the day. Again, it also has a sipper, which is great. Now I came across this article which said instead of gulping your water, you should try sipping it throughout the day. This is gonna make sure that saliva that is in your mouth reaches your stomach for better digestion. Agar mujhe koi bolega 7-8 glass pani peena hai, I will not drink it, but just give me a nice cute bottle and I'm just gonna keep it, roam with it throughout the day. That's what I have been doing from the last 2 days as well. So this is all I had for you in this video. I hope you like this. If you have any more suggestions, do let me know in the comment section below. And yeah, also subscribe to my channel and give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it, and I will see you in my next video. Till then, bye.